Hello everyone, my name is Joshua E. Fabia. I'm the founder of School of Self, a transformation type of study where different methods, practicing the physical body or the survival using your body or the health of your physical body. These are all separate methods that School of Self deals with. And today I'd like to share with you a very basic and simple routine to wake up in the morning and connect to the universal time zone the world is on. How do we do this? Well, super simple. When you awaken, before you start to move your body, you're going to inhale. As you inhale, you're going to open the eyes. You exhale and close the eyes. As you open the eyes, stare off into the distance straight ahead. After you repeat this 10 times, you'll now continue stretching the body with the eyes closed on the inhale. Progressive. So, without form, without any condition, style, we're going to inhale and stretch like an animal. Exhale and completely relax. Allow yourself to twist and rotate. When you relax, completely go heavy. You continue this, rolling to your left side, arm up. You inhale and stretch. Exhale and relax. Allow the stretch to move you. Exhale and relax. It's limitless how you want to do it, each time different. Yourself on the other side so that all parts of the body get pulled down by gravity. You do this 10 times in each position. That's 40 inhales and stretch, 40 exhales and relax. When you're done, you're then going to slowly open your eyes and breathe as slow as possible, the least amount. After you listen to your pulse for about 60 beats, which will give you about a minute, you're then going to get up with the least amount of tension. So you need to pour your body up, and you allow the subtle movements of your body to direct you to rebalance where the body needs to be to get up. As you come up with ease, start to draw your eyes to the horizon. You'll notice my body is in rotation. This gives me a full 360. So now that my subtle body has recalibrated to space and time, now that we drew in life force before getting up, we're a little with it. Now that we're with it, now we need to pay respect. And by paying respect, it's super simple. You need to take the hand that is in favor. This means whatever hand is your dominant hand. You go outside. And if you're stuck inside, you can do it inside. The ritual is the same. You take your palm and you place it up. Close your eyes. Give yourself a moment to feel all of what energy is coming from above. Let yourself try to understand. As you start to feel something, don't marinate in it, just acknowledge it. Now that you know that there is something bigger than you, something more powerful than you, something that you're part of, and it's been here forever. You're now going to take this acknowledgement and bring it to your head. You're going to ask for understanding, to try to understand what you just felt. We're now going to take it to our heart and ask to feel what we just got a touch of. And now that we can start to feel it, we're going to pay respect and bring it back down. Take a knee, place your hand down, bow your head, and understand that all that there is and all that there has been is coming from above and below, and your whole existence is here in the middle. After this, stay silent and watch what happens. Your speed, your tempo, your timing will be something totally unique and different.